Okay, guys, we're going to be heading in a northeasterly direction here towards Thorned Fairy Island, which is what I promised you guys in the last video, after doing what we had to do on Windfall Island. As far as I'm aware, there's absolutely nothing else that we need to do on there for now. Got all the heart pieces, pretty much cleared out everything, so we don't need to worry about Windfall Island for a while. Alright, we need to go a little bit more northward so we can kind of get there, because northeast, like a very direct northeast, isn't going to take us straight to Northern Fairy Isle. Thorned Fairy Isle. Duh. Alright, so we'll keep going in this direction for now. I think this is a good cruising line to reach the island. Then, after we've been to Thorned Fairy Island, I'm pretty sure we can do Eastern Fairy Island too. So, I'm going to do that. And then, after we're done both of those fairy islands, we're going to be making our way to the western side of the map, because there's a whole bunch of squares here that we haven't taken care of yet. We haven't even explored the western side of the map. We've done a lot on the eastern side, not on the western side. So that's the next order of business after doing this. So as you can see, there's Thorned Fairy Island in the very distance over there. Hopefully we don't need any magic to get through this. I know from one of these fairy islands we're going to get our magic upgrade. And once we get our magic upgrade, then we can do the flight platform, which will also give us a heart piece from doing that as well. So actually, that might actually not be a bad idea, to be honest. That could potentially be maybe the next thing that we do instead, because I wasn't thinking about that. I only just thought about that just now. So I might do that instead first before going to the western side of the map and getting some of those areas cleared out. So, oh man, it's surrounded by ships and all sorts of nasty crap. Okay, I'm trying to get our bombs out just in case. You know what? Yeah, screw it. Because if we go on the island, that thing is just going to get in the way and probably just try and attack me from the sea. So, yeah, your ship is being sunk, whether you like it or not. Okay, so after destroying that, we can now go in here. I think you need the skull hammer. Yes, I am right about that, because there's these switches here that need to be hammered down. Oops, hammer time. I don't think you have to smack him down in an order. Just okay, maybe you do. Or is it you just need to smack him down fast enough? Yeah. I was just being too slow. That's what that was. Right. Let's see if we can get some magic here. Well, actually, you know what? I'm gonna take on faith that this is gonna be the magic refill or the magic extension. So if that is the case, then we're just gonna get full magic anyway. So there's no point in trying to grind for it. Okay. Let's see what we get. Hope my predictions are 100% accurate. Young Waker of the Winds, allow me to aid you in your quest. Let's see what we get. I can't wait to see. Better be, like I say, magic upgrade. If not, I'm going to be very disappointed. And it's more arrows. Well, we got the ultimate maximum amount of quivers. Well, quivers, the amount of arrows in a quiver. 99 arrows. So that's pretty sweet. Oh, she refilled our magic anyway. I guess that's fine. Maybe it's Eastern Fairy Island then that I'm thinking of instead. But at least we got the maximum amount of arrows now, so we can just shoot more willy-nilly without even having to worry about, you know, depleting on our ammunition. So that's cool. Because 99 arrows is a ridiculous amount. Especially compared to the, I think it was 60 that you could get as the maximum amount of arrows in Majora's Mask and Ocarina of Time. So, yeah. Okay, so with that disappointment, well, not really a disappointment, but not exactly what I wanted to get. It is a good thing that we got 99 arrows, but it's not what I was hoping for. Have we done these outposts here? Is this the one that I wanted to do, but I just didn't do because, I don't know, I don't even know if I came here with a cannon at first, how I missed those initial shots just then, but dang. Alright, there's a chest right there for you. Let's see what's inside it. Hopefully it's a golden feather or something like joy pendant. I only need a few more joy pendants, and then I have the 20 that I need to give to Miss Joy, whatever her name is, Marie or something, Miss Marie, here on Windfall Island. And then that initiates a whole, well, it basically opens up a whole quest, side quest thing. You have to find a house on this island somewhere. It's like a cabana place. And it is a gold feather, sweet. Okay, I don't know how many of those we have now. I have to check my inventory. See exactly how many we got. Let's have a look and see. In the spores bag, we got 9. We need 20, so we're nowhere near getting all those. Alright, you know what? I'm going to point the wind in the direction of this outpost. And I'm on the wrong menu screen. I don't know why I was on that. And then after we've done this, we're going to go to Eastern Fairy Island, which is our next destination. So, I'm going to go with Southwest. Should be pretty much accurate, I think. Okay, if we don't make this, then that's going to be a sorry excuse for an attempt. I think we're not actually... Are we? Oh, come on, dude, are you kidding me? That, no. No way did I miss that just now. Are you serious? Well, that was a tragic attempt of trying to get over there. There are moblins on there, so I guess there is a treasure you can get from going over there. Maybe it's a sea chart or something. I don't know. It could be. It could be a treasure chart. Who knows, man? Who knows? The only way to find out is to friggin' take those moblins down. I mean, you can try and shoot them if you wanted to, if you had a good enough aim. I don't know if you can actually shoot from this distance, though. It's pretty far away from here. I need magic. So, is any of these pots here willing to give me some? Instead of rupees? There's a little bit of magic. Just a little bit of magic to spark up your life and make you feel things you never felt before. I don't know why I'm singing, but it's starting to sound a chore. I don't know what they're saying anymore. Okay, let's fly over. Try this again. That wind is pushing against me, though. I think we actually might make it this time. We got a bad jump. Yeah, we totally made this. Cruising on over and slashing up your freaking ass. Time to destroy all moblins. Wonder if one of these moblins is actually Mo. That'd be kind of funny. Are you Mo? Not anymore. Alright, so let's open up this chest and see what we got. Yeah, it won't be a treasure chart, not in a chest like that. No, it's a Boga Baba seed. Nothing to get too excited about. Yeah. Well, I mean, at least it's cleared out. We've done this one now, so we don't need to worry about it in the future. I'm pretty sure I came past this one before and I said, you know what, I'm gonna fly over there, and then I just never did. That was like towards the start of the LP, as we were going to the flight control thing. Anyway, I think I've got the wind pointing in the wrong direction, haven't I? Eastern Fairy Island is to the east, well, kind of to the east, more or less in the direction of the Fire Mountain. Actually, that is a good point. There is a treasure chart outside the Fire Mountain that we can do, so that's something else that we can get taken care of. So we're gonna go northwest. Yeah, I remember looking at the charts and I remember seeing one that was outside Fire Mountain, because the map was comparable to Fire Mountains. So what I'm thinking of doing is doing a lot of the stuff on the western side of the map, and then after that we're going to do some main quest stuff to get some of these dungeons. completed. I'm looking at it. I could basically just bang out every single side quest at this point in the game, and there's like a whole bunch of them that we could do, but I don't think that's going to be much fun to watch if I'm just doing a whole bunch of side quests and not doing anything, you know, quest related, plot related. So it's good to kind of balance it out a little bit. So I'm not going to abuse the whole side questing, collecting thing. I just wanted to do as much of it as I could. So, I mean, we're pretty well equipped. We got a lot of heart containers. But to advance the plot, we need to do something in Fire Mountain and Ice Mountain. Or Ice Rain Isle, I don't know what the hell that one's called, but have I done this one? There's cannons on it, and I don't know if I have or not, but I'm just gonna do it for convenience sake. I can just aim that right. Because a lot of these outposts I haven't done, mostly because they're surrounded by dragon roost, and by that point we didn't even have bombs when we first came in. So, you know, the likelihood of me doing these is very unlikely. Okay, that. How the hell did that miss? Seriously, that was like the worst freaking aim. Alright, there we go. Got that one. That's good. Okay. Here comes number two. Number three, actually. Not number two. Oh, man, you're shooting cannons like freaking bombs left, right, and center. Not a single one is hitting. How did that one just like completely overshot the shot? The target was just like way off just then. Okay, oh wow, 2 for 2. What a friggin' moblin. Well, 2 for 1, 2 for the price of 1, yeah, totally. That's what I meant to say. Yeah, aiming the cannon and positioning the boat is like really awkward sometimes. I did it. Somehow I did it. Okay, so I am running out of time on the footage here, but I just want to get this chest and see what this treasure chart is. That's around Fire Mountain. We're not going to get to Eastern Fairy Island in this video, unfortunately. At least we did one of the islands, the Fairy Islands, in this video, so we can do the other one in the next video. There's 2 treasures you can get on this, and the other one is a golden feather, so that brings us up to 10 that we have now, and all we need is another 10 more, and then we can get another piece of heart for doing that. So we're halfway of collecting the golden feathers that I want to collect. Alright, so now we need to point the wind probably in the other direction, or are we still going the right way? Yeah, we're still going the right way. Okay, cool. Yeah, you can see it, the glowing beam of light. That's exactly where we need to go. I don't know if we'll get this before the end of the video. That's if I actually land over it correctly and I need to get the grapple hook out instead of bombs, because we don't need bombs right now. Okay, yeah, I'd say we're over it. Let's give it a shot. And we got it! Yay! Right before the end of the video. Let's see if we can open it before the footage cuts out. And we got silver rupee worth 200 rupees. Alright, you know what guys, I'm gonna end off the video here and we'll continue on next time. So in the next episode we'll be heading to Eastern Fairy Island. So until then, this is NDM saying thanks for watching, take care, we'll see you in the next video, and goodbye.